Whatever, everybody, I'm Norman Weasel. This is Quake Beyond Belief. This is probably going to be a short episode. I don't reckon there's much more of this. I rarely use words like that. Picking it up from you Southerners. Southerners. I don't mean that in a bad way. Fucking! Ah, you dick! Yep. Chunky body parts. Thank you, Kaisen. Suck my rectal cavity. Suck the shit right out of my ass. I don't know why I'm bothering. Fuck, I do have to fight you. I was gonna say, are you surreal? Bitch. Seven secrets, I only have three, wow. I get the feeling one of them was up at the top, huh? So, I figured that was going to be short. But that was beyond belief. Don't believe it! I want to know what slipped... Wait. Fuck. No, really. I don't know how to get up there. I could teleport there. I don't know. Somewhere back in here, maybe. Welcome. Welcome. Oh, I didn't even see that written over there, beyond belief. Now I feel bad. Don't be mad. Get quiet. Oh, you're really mad. It's a seething type of anger. You can't even talk. Of course. Wait. Oh, I'm a numbnuts. Oh, God. For real, real? That makes far too much sense. I had a hunch. I didn't actually know that was there. I didn't know this at all. What is that rune key for? That's gonna bug me, because there's no rune doors. Is that given to me so that it technically opens this room up? I don't know. But I guess I couldn't figure out how to get to Nightmare. Not that I ever do it. god, I can't do it, but you know it! I beat it. Rubble by there. I will just show this off for an instant. It's kind of like a bonus thing since I still have so much time left. Yeah, that's the one. So, Terra! Made by the same asshole who made Honey. Wait till you see this. Wait till you fucking see this. Nice map. Pretty cool. Easy. I'm glad that's not picking up. So, heading into the nightmare. Here's the fucked up part. I looked it up. I looked it up and saw that the guy even just said he didn't put a nightmare difficulty. It doesn't matter which teleporter you go with. Shoot the button. Now repeat for the other side. Lip gloss intro, what? I never noticed that. Damn it! Whatever. I figured there's something up there. That's one side. La di da di dum, la di da di dum. You got that so far? Now, you're gonna see some serious shit. This ain't bullshit. This motherfucker. Loves to be as frustrating as possible. I'm gonna give it a few tries. I'm not gonna try and actually get up there. Because I've never been successful at it. Huh. You can't jump. Quay? That's a new one on me. You can't really jump off of this thing, unless... I'm a flector. Okay. You dick. Stop! Doing that. Ow. I can't. Motherfucking horse shit. I didn't jump backwards. I'm not jumping backwards. Stop that. Okay, fuck this jump. Why? I like that sound effect. Admittedly. Oh my god, stop being a prick, Doom, great guy. The fuck? Yeah, if the lava hits you, you're ported back. I never got to the portal. It's just impossible. Given that his levels are tough as balls anyways. Oh my god! That's what I was trying to do. I don't know which way is easier. What? Fuck you! Nothing hit me, you dirty fuck. Oh. What are you talking about? Wrong. What the fuck you? I have never been able to make it up. Ever. Because of those fucking walls. No, it's bullshit. It's impossible. Anyway, that's where you would go for the nightmare portal. It's fucking horseshit. All of those maps are. That one's just a little better. Until you get to the later levels, in which case then they're just complete and utter garbage. The punishment to you, I'm glad I didn't do that one. That one is just far too hard. They don't need to be wave after wave of enemies. It could be like the unbelief on the levels. Rubicon 2, I'm just bad at. Underbreak, Overbreak, that. There was one part I fucking hated. Well, two really. You overused the Knights and Death Knights, but other than that, no issue. Why can't you get it right? Please. Jules Lee and Fairweather? Fuck you too. I mean, they're large levels. Quality style, they're fine game, but no! More like wave after wave after wave after wave after wave. Fuck! One of the levels! I like that, because that means it's using the copper mod. Watch. Just watch. That's just one a minute. Look, 243 monsters. Far too much. Ladies are both idiots, now shut up. That's interesting. I couldn't really get through this because of all the fucking fiends. And that shit, like that. I swear, if I get through this without barely even trying, I'm gonna laugh. Just trying, I struggled. Oh, that wasn't a button. Whooshki button! Boom 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 boom. That probably was a mistake. Oh no, another one. Look at me, I'm a speedrunner! Fuck you. Ow. Oh goody. Oh goody. Basically, that's what that, like, you're probably thinking, well, it's not too bad. Yeah! When you have only so much ammo. It's when you start throwing waves at enemies at me. Not like four, like 10 at once. There's not really much in the way of infighting in this, considering most enemies are melee-based. You know what I mean. Anyway, that was Quake, beyond belief. Matthias Warts did a good job. If you're watching this, Matthias, if you're still alive, I don't know how old you were in 97. I'd assume maybe teens, 20s, maybe 30s. I don't know. You're probably still alive. Unless you died from something, I don't know. In which case, rest in peace, but I'm sure you're still alive. You did a good job of this one. That's what I like to see in these maps. Fairness. Not horseshit. I would also like to see more mods added. Let's go, YD. They released that one a few months ago. They don't really usually put them out in a timely fashion. Heck, if I was playing on the PC version, I would install some myself, but I'm not. So this is what I get. At least! The PC gamers got to play Quake 64. For perhaps the first time ever, got to see what that version was all about. I bet there was confusion. It's not all that different. It's just no hub, or hub, I mean. So you keep all your weapons all throughout it. Few things changed. I pointed this out when I played it. But yeah. I'm glad I got to play the PC version. I'm glad the PC people can play the console version. Anyway. That's been Quake beyond belief. See you with whatever I make next. Till then, I'm Zombie Weasel. Stay zombie and I'm out.